Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the Fluctus Channel. In the annals of aviation history, one name stands out with an indomitable spirit and a legendary status, the Boeing B-52 Stratofortress. Since its maiden flight in 1952, this colossal aircraft has become an enduring symbol of American military might. The B-52 has seen action in several wars, from Vietnam to Iraq, dropping conventional and smart bombs on enemy targets. Over the years, it has undergone a series of upgrades to stay ahead of the evolving threats of modern warfare. From introducing turbofans and adding aerial refueling capabilities to integrating advanced avionics and precision-guided munitions, the B-52 has continually transformed to meet the demands of the times. Its iconic configuration and unmatched endurance in the skies have solidified its place in history as the undisputed king of heavy bombers. Stepping inside the legendary B-52, there is a complex array of instruments and controls that tell its remarkable story. From classic analog gauges to modern digital displays, the cockpit is a fusion of tradition and cutting-edge technology. The pilot's seat offers a commanding view of the sky and ground below. Allowing the pilot and crew members to have excellent situational awareness during flight. The cockpit also has two electro-optical viewing sensors. There are also advanced communication systems on board that enable seamless coordination among the crew, enhancing their ability to execute complex missions. The cockpit is a tightly knit space where teamwork and precise coordination are paramount. Indeed, the cockpit has a fighter-style canopy that not only provides the pilots with good visibility, but also offers enhanced safety features. The canopy has a bubble shape that reduces aerodynamic drag and improves performance. As the aircraft soars in the sky, it can unleash its devastating firepower, hitting the target with pinpoint accuracy. The skilled crew carefully plans and coordinates the mission objective. They navigate through the airspace, relying on the radar systems for navigation. With calculated precision, they release their payload, unleashing their destructive power on the enemy. Explosions light up the sky as the impact reverberates across the battlefield. During these operations, the B-52 still prides itself on the legacy of analog radar technology, which plays a vital role in the aircraft's operations. Amidst a sea of dials, switches, and gauges available in the cockpit, the radar system stands as a stalwart companion to the crew. Unlike the digital displays of modern cockpits, the B-52's analog radar provides a unique visual representation of the surrounding airspace.
We're down to 1-8, and we'll see you guys later.
The crew relies on their expertise and interpretation skills to identifying potential threats and tracking friendly forces. This is because vital information such as coordinates and grid work is written on the window of the analog cockpit. This helps a navigator copy the flight information on his knee board and ensures the aircraft is heading in the right direction. The cockpit also offers the pilot the facility to monitor and assess bomb drops through its integrated onboard systems.
10 seconds.
It is worth knowing that loading the B-52 with ammunition and preparing it for operation involves a meticulously orchestrated process. The ground crew members carefully transport and position various types of munitions, ranging from conventional bombs to cruise missiles, onto specially designed bomb racks inside the aircraft's bomb bay. Each munition is meticulously inspected, secured, and connected to the aircraft's integrated weapon systems. In particular, loading the B-52 rotary launcher is a precise and intricate process that requires coordination, skills, and adherence to strict safety protocols. The ground crew checks their equipment, ensuring everything is in proper working order. The guided bombs and missiles are carefully transported to the aircraft using specialized equipment such as bomb trailers. And the crew ensures the munitions are securely attached to the transport equipment to prevent any mishaps. They take even more caution when aligning the munitions to the rotary launcher. They confirm the clearance between the munitions and the surrounding structures, ensuring everything is aligned correctly and ready for operation.
Got it.
There is a final check for any signs of damage, irregularities, or potential safety concerns as the rotary launcher prepares for operation. Sometimes, the Air Force can demonstrate its nuclear deterrence and power projection capabilities through a coordinated display of strategic combat power. They do this by testing the launch of cruise missiles. Due to its versatility and long-range strike capabilities, the B-52 Stratofortress is a renowned platform for these cruise missile launches. The process of testing a cruise missile launch starts by ensuring the compatibility and integration of the specific cruise missile to be launched before loading them onto the bomber. Once in flight, the B-52 precisely approaches the designated launch point before initiating the launch sequence. At this point, the internal bay doors open, revealing the cruise missile while the crew uses the advanced targeting and guidance systems to ensure the missile is properly aligned with the desired target. As the nuclear weapon is launched, the cockpit crew closely monitors its trajectory, providing real-time updates to mission control. These tests ensure that the United States' nuclear weapons continue to be reliable and are ready to be deployed at a moment's notice. It's also impressive that the B-52 showcases its versatility during long-range missions. Although, there could be a need to refuel the B-52 Stratofortress mid-air high above the clouds. Mid-air refueling operations become a ballet of precision. The bomber draws closer to a tanker aircraft while two pilots establish contact and initiate the process of aerial refueling. There is a boom on the tanker aircraft, and the boom is a long and flexible hose with a specialized nozzle at the end, capable of transferring fuel mid-air. The B-52 also has a receptacle located on its upper fuselage, and it's equipped with a specialized drogue designed to receive the fuel delivery nozzle with absolute accuracy. The B-52 pilot would maneuver into position, aligning the receptacle with the tanker's refueling boom for the fuel transfer. Inside the B-52's cockpit, the crew closely monitors the fuel transfer process. They maintain constant communication with the tanker aircraft, ensuring a safe and efficient flow of fuel. This inflow of fuel ensures the bomber's range and mission duration are extended, enabling it to reach the mission objectives. The B-52 Stratofortress, a legendary symbol of military aviation, has evolved and adapted throughout the years. With its remarkable endurance, the B-52 has stood the test of time. Though continuous upgrades and advancements, it has remained a formidable force in strategic bombing and global deterrence. It stands as a symbol of the past, present, and future of aerial dominance, continuing to inspire admiration and respect as it upholds its role as an indispensable asset in defending national security. That's the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to subscribe to this channel so you don't miss any of our new content. See you next time.